guys are coming to the Train of Terror tonight. So for anybody who was on our Train of Terror last year, we've actually done quite a few different things and added new things like our big maze that's over here behind me. So that's going to make it more interesting, and we actually changed up the Train of Terror inside a little bit as well. So I think you're going to really see some big differences.
But it appears you're going to interrupt that.
Or you can call Aspen Crossing. We'd be happy to accommodate you guys. It's going to be lots of fun. You're going to be scared out of your shorts tonight, guaranteed. So come and join us. You'll be seeing monsters, zombies, scary clowns, all sorts of things. And I'm sure by the end of the night, I don't know if you'll ever be brave enough to come back again, but we hope you do. So the Train of Terror is going to run every weekend in October. The last few days before Halloween, we're also going to run Sunday, Monday, and Tuesday. Normally, it's just Friday night and Saturday. Fridays, 7 and 9 o'clock. Saturdays, 5, 7, and 9 o'clock. And they go out an hour.